And now, Griffin doing the creepy Russian singer.